Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video I'm gonna teach you how to draw a 2D example. First of all, we need an image to draw it. Let's say if I have an image in another folder, what I will make, I'm choosing this image for example. It is upon to you in which folder you put it. Now what I will do, I come back to the AutoCAD program because we can insert the image from the program. I will come to insert here. From insert I choose attach. I will attach an image into the program. For example, I click to the first one or second one. This is upon to you about the project you are making. I will click on it, open it up, and it will give me a few options, and I just leave it in the normal because it's the best one. I will drag the image now. I will make it in a size that it fit perfectly with my work. So what I will do, I will highlight this image here with mouse click on the screen. I will drag and highlight. It will give me many options. I will choose create clipping boundary to cut aside of the image, to choose the first one for example because I want to draw the first example. I will make it fit. Now I will drag it or play on its size to make it easier for me to work with. And also probably you will need after that to scale it a bit to see it normally without distracting or annoying you. How much it was big, it's better in fact, but keep another side space of course for your design. Now I have done the image, so let's get started with drawing the example. First of all, I want to make the design of the both sides, and as you can see it's mirror from above and right from the left. I will choose the midpoint center diameter because it's in diameter. I will click and I click 55 diameters. Now I will come to the second circle. It's 19 diameters. It will just wait to snap 90. Now I have done the circles. I need to make this line, as you see it, it's 30 angles from the straight to the upper. So 19 minus 30, I will get an angle of 60. So I will put it in 60, and the length of the line, as you see it, is 60 also. So I need to click 60 and the angle 60. I change from the length to the angle by tap. I will click and drag this center, this circle. It was 20 diameter and this one is 18 radius. I will drag it and draw it. Now I have done this side. I need to mirror it to the other side, or I will just fillet this mid center of these two lines to make it as it's in the picture. Now I choose fillet, and you see it's 8 between. So I need the left side make it 4 and the right side make it 4. I will give a 4 in this fillet. to make it as it's in the picture or image. Now I will choose fillet to make it more clear for you. For enter, click left click, and that's it. Now I will mirror this side to the other one. I will click and drag minus 90 angle. It will be perfectly mirrored to the other side, minus X, negative X, and click on the screen. No, because I don't want to erase the original object, so I will just click no. If you click yes, it will delete it. No, I have the image now, and that's great. I will make a construction midline, and also I need to offset this line. I came to offset, I will give it 4, enter now. So 1, click also. What I will make here is I will mirror this whole side to the another one, but I have those circles here. I'll just show you how to make them. I click on circle, 10 radius, click here. How much is 14? Enter. Also I will repeat. No, I will just come here, 10 radius, click here. I will input 17. Yes, great. Click on that, I will mirror it. Click on the midpoint, I will just drag as 19 angle negative. Click no. I have finished everything right now, but I need to clean it up. I will click trim. I will just speed up this part of the video because you don't need to see it. It's just trim. You click on it and click enter on the screen before you use it. It will make everything trim. So you click one by one and you trim everything and clean up. Return to your drawing. And one of the lines here I deleted by mistake. So I will draw the construction line here again on the mid or center of the design. But I will trim the other side and delete this one if it cannot be trimmed. Now I will highlight the whole object. I go to mirror and drag it in axis of 0, and I choose it by clicking, or I choose tab to make sure it is in 0 axis or angle. I click 0, then click, and no, don't erase the original object. I delete the line. It's finished. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Thanks for watching.